Ladies and gentlemen, how are we doing tonight? I am Micah Vasquez. We are all going through hard times right now, man. With this pandemic, coronavirus going on. Over 5,000 Americans have died from this bullshit, and we don't know why. I just hope and pray for everybody. Like, seriously, I want everybody to be safe. This is pretty sad, man. And it's breaking me down. Today, my son was born in the hospital. He's there with his mother and her sister. The mother's sister. I couldn't be there because I was tested for the coronavirus, and they thought it was unsafe if I was, you know, if I didn't show, you know, because they would didn't know if I had it or not. So yeah, I'm here, and yeah, this is no bullshit, man. This is real stuff. This is real life stuff. But Ryan was born today, 8 pounds, 2 ounces, 19 and a half inches. That's cool, that's kick ass. I can't wait to see him, you know? So, yeah. I just hope and wish this all will go away and we all can live the way we did a year ago, you know? But yeah, I just want everybody to be safe. With that being said, right now, I'm gonna send you guys all a scary, scary, scary song. Underneath your bed, pull the sheets up over your head. You hear something? What was that? Boo! Afraid of things that go bump in the night, to kindling your pumpkin is your only light. So get ready for the fight of your life. Yeah, yeah. Baby, let me sing you a scary song. Put on your Halloween mask. Sing along, it's a beat-a-beat-a, baby, dust to dawn. Baby, let me sing you a scary song. He walks tall, carries a butcher knife. The boogeyman only wants to take your life. You kill him up, he'll just come right back in part two. Oh. Baby, let me sing you a scary song. Put on your Halloween mask and sing along. It's the preacher, preacher, baby, dust to dawn. Baby, let me sing you a scary song.